I didn't have a rock concert. It's not like a movie premiere, so this feels pretty damn good. Oh, I'm so excited for the release. It's so nice to know that tomorrow night people can actually go out and see the movie. Usually the premieres are not this close to when you can actually go see the movie, so it has an extra sense of excitement. What can I say? I don't know any Hindi. Right? Mohot? Push. Who? It's been amazing. Like I said, I feel like before at a rock concert, and what's really nice is as excited everybody is, it's a real kind of endearing love and like a real sort of chemistry. Like people really care, they get super excited, but at the same time, there's a real sort of reverence they have towards people being fans. Well, I really knew. And as the course of the movie went across, and I became friends with a lot of her fans, it was exciting for me because I felt like I wanted to do her right, and I wanted to do justice for her. So it was really important for me to connect with her fans and understand how popular she was.
How did you find these dancing Hindi songs?
I found her dancing very great. I think she's very athletic. I think she's incredibly sexy and beautiful. We talked about putting some dancing into the next Triple X, so we're going to try to do that if we get a chance. Is that the one? Yeah. Oh, yes, of course I've seen it. Very good. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you, guys.